$5 Scott. Scott!
That was quick. It was nice to meet you.
You didn't waste any time at all.
No time at all.
Welcome to the show.
Thank you.
George, Scott's in a hurry. What do we got for him?
You're going to love staying at home with this whole new bedroom. Yeah! This Split King adjustable rocks cooling mattress and frame offers a variety of sleep positions with therapeutic dual massage, underbed LED lighting, and four USB ports for convenient charging. Two pillows, one sheet set, two mattress protectors, and two remotes are included from Ghost Bed. We've also added a headboard, nightstands, and a dresser. Plus, watch your favorite movies and more on this 50-inch QLED 4K smart TV that provides a wide range of color and refined sound. It's a prize worth $11,371.
Thank you, Manuela. James is going to help us win this game. It's called Cliffhangers. You got to keep Yodley Guy from flying off the edge of the mountain. That's the basic thing of the game. Now, he has $25 to work with before he flies off the side. And here's what you're going to do. You're going to give me the price of the slicer, then the water flosser, then the vacuum. For every dollar you're off, he's going to go up a dollar. Yeah. $25 total between the three of them. That's what you have to spare. It's a pretty winnable game. People win this game all the time. Yeah. George, what's a slicer and a water flosser?
Allow me to explain. All right, first up, you can peel, core, slice, and dice a prickly pineapple with this slicer and wedger. This water flosser offers 5 water pressure settings and a 360-degree rotating nozzle. And then finally, this handheld vacuum provides 12 minutes of cordless power for quick cleanups.
So, Scott, how much for the slicer?
I'm going to say $20.
$20! Is he right? Well, I hope you're close to $20. Go ahead, Yodley Guy. Nope. 2, 3. Nope. Slow down. Stop.
Okay.
Oh, finally,
okay.
$5.
Okay.
Only $25. How about the water flosser?
Okay. I'm going to say $34.
$34. Is he right? Go ahead, you know the guy. He can't be off by that much. Off by a dollar. See? $33. You have $19 to work with on this last item, the vacuum. How much for the vacuum?
I'm going to say $47.
$47 and not a penny more? Is he right? $19 to work with. Go ahead, Yodley Guy.
Nice
job, Scott.
Go check it out. Thank you.
That was a good win. One Price of Game is coming up on the second half of the Price is Right. We'll be right back.